Hey guys, it's
Hi.
Mia and
Shia,
and today we're going to be playing Hide and Seek. So let's get on with it.
Mia's going to be in.
With the
Just say.
So guys, I'm actually going to be starting to count. I'm going to count. One, two, and it has to be just 20. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Done. Okay, let's go find her. You guys want to come with me? Let's see in the office room. Is it in here? No. Let's check in the wardrobe. I found her! I was about to check in the wardrobe. She scared me. Okay, so guys, we'll see you in a minute.
Okay, guys, I'm going to start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So let's go find her. We're in the hallway. Maybe in here. I don't see her in here. I think I might find her. Oh, look! She was in her parents' room.
Sorry. Okay, so we'll see you guys in a minute, please. I'm finished. Go on a journey. I'm actually checking my room. Probably not here because I think, guys. She's not in the wardrobe. Parents' room? Nope. Don't think. Nope.
So guys, I'm about to start counting, but before I count, we're gonna have two more rounds and then we're gonna stop, okay? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, by the way, if you see people, if you hear other people or see other people, they're either our next door neighbors or parents. Okay, let's go. So I'm going to look in the spare room. So this is a spare room. I don't think I shut this properly, but I think I might. I think I might be able to find her somewhere. Bathroom. Nope, just a toilet. And the door.